Kapil Sharma, the host and producer of Comedy Nights with Kapil, have apparently rejected the script sent by Yash Raj Films. Yes, you heard that right. Kapil has put the film on hold and he was not happy with the script and decided to write it himself. The three-film deal Kapil has signed with the prestigious film banner is known to everyone. The first film that he will be acting in is called Bank Chor. And the script that is under discussion is one amongst the other two. We hope that Kapil's hero act hasn't gone to his head and he is not flaunting that attitude around. For more updates about what's happening in television, keep watching Telefever.